Friends, welcome to a talk on colonial legacy of the British in Shimla and Himachal Pradesh. Today we would talk about Himachal Pradesh Secretariat building. The plot on which Himachal Pradesh Secretariat stands today at Chota Shimla was owned by Colonel Keith Young. It is and was called Ellerslie Estate, which Colonel Keith Young bought in 1857. The house is located on the spur on which Barnes Court or Raj Bhavan is situated. Keith Young joined Bengal Army in 1824. Later he served as Judge Advocate General of the Indian Army. After Keith Young, one more army officer used this estate as a residence on rent. In 1881, Punjab government purchased this estate for ₹30,000 from Keith Young. The government altered the construction of the building and adapted it for the office use. Then Punjab government's military department worked from here till 1886. In 1889, the house of Colonel Keith Young was dismantled and a design for construction of a new building, which is the existing structure today, was prepared by Lieutenant Colonel H.S. Abbott of Royal Engineers. The intention was to provide accommodation for the Secretariat of Punjab Government. Two Royal Engineer officers working in PWD supervised construction of the building. The building was ready in May 1902. It cost the government ₹3 lakh. Stones for construction of the building was quarried from Barnes Court Estate and Sanjoli area of Shimla. Concrete and iron were used for the structure. The stones and bricks were cemented together with lime mortar. Third story was added to the building in 1922 at the cost of ₹1.5 lakh. Thus, the total cost of the construction of this building was ₹4.5 lakh. The building is magnificent, grand and beautiful. After the construction, the officers of Punjab government shifted to this place and this worked as their summer office when the heat made their life difficult on the plains. However, the building changed hands from Punjab government to Himachal Pradesh government, and the Secretariat of the Government of Himachal Pradesh started working from this building since 1967. In July 1972, the building was renovated. Before the Shimla Agreement was finalized and signed between India and Pakistan, an initial summit meeting was held here in this building at a hall in July 1972. The hall is called Summit Hall. The building covers an area of more than 8,000 square meters. It has 143 rooms which accommodate various government departments, government officers, ministers, etc. Today, Himachal Pradesh Government Secretariat functions from this place. Thank you very much for watching this video. We would meet again with a story of another person and another place connected with Shimla's past.